You must help me, Vladimir Fedorovich. Oh, Valentin Fedorovich. I only want what's best for my husband and my family. If it was for me alone, I could tolerate the situation. But I cannot stand by while they steal my children's inheritance.
Well, I don't believe anybody wants to do that. I don't. I mean, theft.